absolutely breathtaking, MotoGP fans. What a win by the 8-time world champion, Marc Marquez. In a race that will go down in the history books, Marquez showcased his unparalleled skill and determination, reminding us all why he's a true legend of the sport. The battle was nothing short of historic, especially with the emergence of rookie sensation Pedro Acosta, who seemed to have everything under control until Marquez decided to remind everyone just what he's capable of. It was a masterclass in racing as Marquez relentlessly chased down Acosta, never once giving up the fight. And when the moment came, Marquez seized it with both hands, demonstrating his trademark blend of precision and aggression to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. It was a display of pure brilliance that left fans around the world in awe. But let's not forget the bigger picture. With this incredible win, Marquez has closed the gap to championship leader Jorge Martin to just 9 points. The title race is heating up, and Marquez is proving that he's more than ready to fight for his 9th world championship. What a weekend it's been here at Le Mans, folks. From heart-stopping battles to jaw-dropping victories, MotoGP has once again delivered the goods. And with Marquez back at the top of his game, you can bet that the excitement is only just beginning. Stay tuned for more adrenaline-fueled action as the season unfolds.
We'll be right back.